Well, we have a light fixture here and no Romex connector above it. See how the wire just comes into the box without a Romex connector? And they left too much jacket in the box also. Can you look at my camera and see how the picture looks?
Sure.
Oh, just got the from your chin up.
Really?
Yeah. The camera's got to come back some. It's nice and bright though.
Is it all blurry?
No, clear as a bell.
Oh, so it does have my chin up so you can see what I'm doing?
Just barely your chin.
Oh, okay. So,
did you drop something?
Yeah.
I'll get it. What is it?
A screw, one right there, but I don't really need it right this second. Oh, I got it. Right here.
That's not a screw.
Okay, don't worry about it. It's the old fixture. I'm thinking we can clean that old fixture up and put the... Is the picture good and clear, though? Or?
Yeah. All right, I'm going to go upstairs and look at it and see what we got for fans.
Okay. Wires back in through the box here. We'll bring it down. We'll put our Romex connector on here. Just bring a little bit of the jacket under the box there. Go back under our ceiling here. Bring our wires into the box. Okay, I'll put my ring back on the connector here. Okay, this is a 14-2 wire here. So I'll look open my loops up here for our new fixture. We've got one that does not have the chain on it, so we don't have to worry about the poor connections with the chain switch. That chain switch got all dusty and dirty inside, and that's why it was all flickering. We'll use the screws here. Okay, so now we will close the screws we're not using here. We'll use two outside ones here. And we'll open the ones we're going to be using. Okay, here in the country I was born in, black is live, and it will go on the brass colored screw. That. White will go on the silver colored screw. Some of the terminals here. No, I'm not going to tighten it, over tighten it, no. Snug.
And you can see how dust and dirt got into the contacts of the pull chain switch, and that's why it was flickering. Alrighty, so that is how to replace a porcelain light fixture that had a pull chain on it. And I don't like those pull chains because they get full of dust and dirt from the attic coming down into it, and it'll get into the switch, and it'll cause the contacts not to make good contact, and you'll get flickering and it can overheat. So we put one up that has no switch inside the fixture, and that's how to install it. We use black live, white neutral, and the bare is the ground wire. Peace. Thanks for watching. That is how to hook up a porcelain fixture in the country I was born in.